Alright guys, welcome back. Part 4, kicking up right where we left off. Which is on the train to Timber. You know, give credit to Zell, he at least does his homework. You can get something going here. Oh my, I'm actually just realizing, despite the fact that these guys are rather small and insignificant looking, could actually cause a lot of harm. They just attack with magic, so I'm never actually gonna wake up until timing is up. I think that was a little more manageable than it was in the first couple parts of these videos, which is always good to know. I do like that there's two separate battle themes, one for Laguna fights and one for kind of everybody else's fights. none of these guys have any kind of good magic. That was an extremely short segment, unless it keeps going from here. It does too, look at that. I have no idea where the hotel is. There it is. Pretty sure it's the hotel we want. Down here, right? Yep, there we go. Man, Ward is huge. Like seeing them just kind of sitting next to each other like that, like right here. Thank you. It's gotta be the lamest scene in Final Fantasy. That's saying something. Got the massage scene and massage scene in FX2 or FFX2, sorry. The laughing scene in 10. I think what the most awkward scene was in 7. He talks to himself too much.
Thank you.
That segment's finally over. But the Moogles are still here. Shake hands for anyone, or with anyone, I should say. And Zell doesn't get to shake hands with anyone. I don't know if she's actually being serious or not. him having a full-on conversation all of a sudden. Actually going through this. There we go. So I could name Zell or Selfie. Quiztis. Let's face it, I would not have gone with those names. At least I don't think I could name them. But you can name Rinoa. I guess you can kind of make your own little love story out of the two characters if you wanted. Thank you. Stop if there's a blue guard, run if there's a red guard. Interesting mission in theory. The other guy. Physics kind of dictates that this would be impossible, but I mean, we'll leave that out of it. That was incredibly lame. Poor guy, just trying to do his job so he can propose to his girl. Five coats this time. Wow, that's excessive. Oh, no, we're going up. Pushing my luck here. There we go. Get up there. Perfect. Perfect, my seat rank went up by one. Okay, well, you know what? I think I'm going to give him all five of those. I just wanted to balance out my my magics, because she will actually use some of them as well, in addition to just junctioning for them. So, oopsie sort. Good thing I came back to this. They took all my stuff off. I'll have to give him some kind of magic. Item and draw. You know what, maybe I'll flip some of her magic. How should I do this? Yeah, you know what, I'll just keep it like that, because I'm not really getting a whole lot out of this. Attacks almost, or strength's almost at 30 anyway, so there we go, we'll do that. Does he have anything else? Nope. Guys. Oh, and I probably should have looked at the time, but that's okay. It shouldn't take me 17 minutes to do this battle. Quite an odd scene. That guy's gonna turn into, oh, they haven't done it yet. Bizarre looking attack. Like, it's bad enough that I'm getting bitten by whatever this thing is, because it's not a human. There's like fire coming out of his breath or something. Couldn't really see it there. It looked funny when he was fighting Zell. Yeah, that was lame. guy's kind of creepy looking, actually. He's got a lot of HP. Very weak against holy. Weak against water, and I think that's earth. Poison has no effect. Fixes a few problems. Just don't want to draw whatever this is. Actually going a little bit better than I thought it would be. That's a little bit better. Got some actual damage going here. It cured Berserk too. That's kind of upsetting. I was just thinking to myself, I kind of hope that Zell doesn't land the finishing blow, and then I just remembered, oh yeah, they don't give out experience for boss fights. Oh, I think he's done. There we go. Was made in like 98, I think it is, and they're still talking about HDTV. So as soon as I get control of Squall, perfect, right here, I'm actually going to end this, and we'll start part 5, I guess, right where we are right now. I'll see you guys there.